Alright guys, level 5 of this dungeon, and I'm ready. Got a little bit of a good room right here. Plenty of food and a new sword. And a new armor. The armor defense is good, but the attack could have been better. Look at that, dragon meat. Probably the best type of food there is in this game. Wow, like the architecture. Look at there, another sword. If I can just use my materia. Man, my health's starting to get low again. Gonna recharge it for a little bit. Gonna keep generating. Now look at that. It seems like every time I regenerate my health, there's always gonna be a fairy nearby. Did that enemy just come out of the wall? Man, this game's weird. I think I'll take some more food. And I always wonder, why did they call these pumpkins? I don't remember pumpkins ever being green. Unless they're probably rotten. Claymore, wow. Not really a good sword at all. I guess I'd use a dagger for the time being. Damage. I think I need a better armor. Gonna charge up for a little bit. And how many times have I just sat there just regenerating my health? Honestly, I seem to be doing that a lot. I mean, really, it's like I'm in the moment and all of a sudden I just had to stop in the middle of the game to recharge my health. What really kills me right there. Look at that, another potion. Ooh, not good. About to die. Potion and some stuff. I'll probably have to come back later. Yeah, I need to put more potion in the satchel. That was a close battle. Alright. Sixth floor. Here we come. No. Got no idea where to go now. Dead end. Bomb one's also a dead end. Yeah, I believe I face another boss. I believe every three floors you head down to the dungeon was face a boss. Well, at least these enemies are as well. Never mind. Jeez, it won't stop hurting me. My weapon's about to give out. Oh my god, it won't stop. Gotta use it. Leveled up. I was gonna say the enemies weren't as bad until I set off that trap. Yeah. I have to get some supplies again, so I'll just meet you there. Alright, back. Switch to Claire so I can continue leveling her up. I guess I'll just get back. Gonna hit a trap again. Another high potion. That's good. This layout's kind of similar to the fifth floor. Sage shield. I just got an experience gain rate. Go with that one for a while. Dead end. I get some wine. I don't have any room left to gain any more items. Okay. Guess I'll go up. Oh, look at that. Another altar. Because he was a dagger. And of course, nothing. It was like, what, my third time using the altar and didn't get a thing. And I just end up losing the weapon. Ooh, hit the jackpot. If we can just get past these guards. It's like my thunder material is not really affecting him at all. An enhanced sword? I gotta eat some of my inventory. Not bad. Bronze was pretty decent. Ooh, boss room. And they were used the enhanced sword. Ooh. That's a lot of damage. You know, I gotta say, these bosses are pretty easy. They usually just do one or two attacks. Another book. And the quake materia. Huh. I wonder if it does quake like Final Fantasy. Oh, wow. God, I hate getting to a room just getting attacked immediately. Thank God I found the exit. And I hate wasting my potions. I tried this quake material. Of course, the enemies are all flying in the air. Good as quake. Okay, I think I'm gonna use that quake material again. I was expecting it to be stronger. I guess the job done. Waiting. And okay. I'm almost done with this sixth floor. I'm gonna take a wild stab, and this next room is gonna be the recharging station. Yeah, I was right. Since I didn't see one, so I even left like I thought of. Quake. One more time. My god, we're getting attacked. Oh, and I leveled up. That's good. I guess I'm off to the seventh floor.